Hey, what's up? This is Simone. Blair's birthday today. And today I'm going to teach you how to do a frontside 270. So when you're first doing it, you might want to try like just learning to do front threes off like side hips or a bump or something, just so you get that air time, because you want to be comfy spinning frontside off just like a little bump.
State Street, catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry, cruising down A Street.
So pretty much what you do is when you go to the rail, it's going to be on your backside. You want to go at it with like pretty good amounts of speed to like know that your nose is going to go over the rail. So when you take off, have your shoulders kind of turned, but make sure that your nose is above the rail. And so when you get above that, then just continue your spin like you're doing a front three and land backwards on the rail. And that's the one tricky part, is like when you get on the rail, you're gonna be sliding backwards. Usually it's pretty blind, so just like get the right feeling with like not leaning too forward or back, and slide to the end and just ride it clean.
I made you high, nigga. Catch me at the X with OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click, though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit.